Hello, dear Country Bible Church.
Bom
Bom
dia.
dia. Can you say?
Bom
Bom dia.
dia.
And happy Valentine's Day, right today. So it is a blessing, a great blessing to be here with you celebrating this amazing Mission Sunday with you. Unfortunately, not here present, but we are here in spirit with you. As we told you many times, you are the best missionary-oriented church that we know of. And you guys love God and love missions, and you know how to take care, good care of your missionaries. So thank you so very much.
Our family is doing great, and we do appreciate your prayers, and we are grateful for your prayers. Everyone is healthy, and that's a big praise. And my son is the only one that was affected by the pandemic. He lost his job last year, but God is so faithful and provide him with a new job. And everybody else, like our grandkids and our kids, are doing great. And I continue to serve the Lord as a bilingual teacher for Mesquite ISD. And I love this way to serve the Lord because I have had many opportunities to show his love and salvation in my work there. Thank you so much for your prayers to us.
Amen, amen. As you know, we work and we serve under the our missions Be One Together. Since last year, we were promoted somehow to serve as the International Ministry Center Liaisons. We represent our missions in 5 countries. Brazil, our country, Portugal, because we speak Portuguese, Germany, Nepal, and of course the big country of Texas. So it is a blessing to serve the Lord in these 5 countries. So the Lord has blessed us, and we continue strong, helping our missionaries in all those 5 countries. We had our very first global online conference, first global online conference. The pandemic helped us with that. And so 100% of our missionaries and staff attended. And it was amazing, it was such a blessing seeing all our missionaries and learning how they are all surviving during this pandemic. We also had a great time praying with our missionaries, and I had the opportunity to pray with the missionaries that I work in internationally. So it was such a blessing. Let me talk about the book. So the book that many of you have purchased and have read. The book is now in Portuguese. In Portuguese and in English. And so it's been such a blessing working and serving the Lord with this tool that He allowed us to have. Right now, I'm teaching the book of Revelation to my church here. And I'm also teaching the Chinese church friends there in Brazil via Zoom, of course. They are reading a book from Chuck Swindoll. It's an old book. It's called, the book title is Dropping Your Guard. The title in Portuguese is Living Without Your Mask, Living Without a Mask. So it is very opportune for this time that we are living. So the book is all about restoring relationships. We believe that this is crucial for the times that we are living. So please pray for this ministry, helping our friends there in Brazil, the Chinese friends. Let me talk about the project that you are helping. To buy a motorcycle for our missionary in Nepal, Krishna Bhatta. We started raising $6,000 to purchase this vehicle for him as he serves the Lord there in the Himalayas in Nepal. In Country Bible, you were the first one giving towards that project back in October, I guess. And as of today, we already have a little over $4,000 raised. So praise the Lord and continue to pray, please, for this project that very soon our friend will be able to have his vehicle to serve better there in Nepal. So thanks, friends. Thank you so very much for your love, your prayers, and your always, always generous investment in our ministry, in our family. So we love you all. Thank you so very much. May the Lord bless you and bless this wonderful Sunday, Mission Sunday there. Okay?
Ciao.
Bye. Ciao. We love you. Bye-bye.